Because today I'm going to show you how to draw a Pokemon.